Super Robo Taisen Compact! It's boy Zappa, King of the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars
Compact.
We're in previously, as I recall correctly, we did a little bit of Deimos action. We went over, talked to Richter, tried to convince him that humans aren't bad, and then promptly proved ourselves wrong by beating him up. I don't know. Maybe our superior might will convince him, or at least having reached out to him just a little will have some sort of long-term effect. We'll see, won't we? But today, we must learn how to scream louder. And although this is probably the worst time to look it up, I need to recall. Oh, I can close all the F pages. Because as of this recording, we have finished Robot Wars F. Still a little bit of audio lag. Well, let me do some math here. We're at 128. Presume. Yeah, we're on track. Even if I were to take 10 turns for every stage up to that point, we are still well and underway to getting Shin Getter Robo. Like, I would have had to have been bad at the game. But we'll see, because this stage, as I was counting, requires that we wait till turn 10 to get an upgrade. Alright, let me scroll my flowchart back up. And we go shoot some robots. It's this one. In order to attain the secrets of Mutron, the Ghost Empire stages an all-out attack on the Mutron Research Lab. Stage 18. I did not prepare the text. Akuma no tatakai. Devils fight. Demons fight. Whichever. And I... though I'm mentally prepared, I'm physically prepared. Hey. Books. This will tell me where I need to deploy people by looking at the compact color book. Thank you. Want Righty. We have to deploy Righty. If we don't, I'm just a failure of a player. Huh? That's fine. Put... that works. Ulgar and Gilbots there. 7, 8, 9. Getter. Then. Cow. Wait, no. Wait, no, I still got one more? Damn, I miscalculated something. Yeah, I miscalculated just a little bit. Since we've appeared here to prevent their success, Sharkin vows to wipe us all out. Rio retorts that they've come in very high numbers, so they're impatient. And the enemy is so impatient that the boss himself has come forth. Noticing that they've lost everything they have, Akira says that's the moment he expected. This victory is the moment Raiden was resurrected for. Have to send Raiden that way. This button is... the enemy's down that way. I think... where did this game's reinforcement? Yeah, over there. That was part of the plan. Cool. The bot's down there like a dingus. Wait, why are you... oh, because you have double move. I also have regrets. We're gonna re-roll that and have Armoro with the Minoski craft. What the fuck was I thinking? Alright. Fixed it. Of course, now the audio issues everything. This is my curse. The Let's Player's curse. Fake writing up there, the gilding. There. Oh. Everyone a bit of morale. Finally? I know that was a lot, but finally? Done? That's my headphones not being plugged in. No? Thank you. God damn. Wait a bit to see if it'll chill out, because it's like so weird watching the FPS jump and nothing else. Stay safe. That's melee. You barely hear the little bleep as if it produced a weapon of some kind. No, it didn't. That enough for the move. Sure is. Let's move around. Thank you. let's see if I can't delete you.
Yeah!
Probably not worth much, but it's still double money for three enemies. Huh. Bam. That was a waste. I could have gotten experience off of that. The shuffle. Right, put in some work. Damn it. I healed before that. Shit. Healed beans worth much. No, not really. Minimizing OBS. People have been complaining about OBS needing more resources than usual. Jesus fuck, man! Later tells me I'm dropping like 4 or 5 FPS. All this disgusting sounding lag, I hate it. I don't know how stuff works. Up. fuck. Better idea. Fuck. Flash. I'll withdraw. That way. We have to believe it better. On turn 5, reinforcers appear as well as a fake Dan Kuga. Dan Faka. Something. I tried for something there. It worked. Dare. Probably take 10 damage from this. Oh no! 15! Thank you. up again. Ooh. Going after Brank. Well, that's fine. Yeah, that's good. Throw that out there. Joe. Huh. Hadn't realized everybody was that half damaged.
Thank you.
Come on now. There we go. Nice! One hell of a sword cut. Mountain of HP? Reduce their numbers. 20. There we go. Excellent. Said 3,000. 30,000. What are numbers? Numbers are hard. Don't ask me questions. The Fed. I'm gonna say... Bruh, armor. Come on. Beam rifle that guy. That would have been funny to see him cut that thing down. Right, saw that coming. Us. Hot blood. Get out of your fake Daniel. Faker. Cal, that was up. Get that money. Thank you. That's fine. Lose out on the extra money, but... little boop over here. Little bonk. Ow. Fuck. Y'all have trust. So, we're gonna see. Post removal. I can have you just chase Tan Cougar around. Dang it, it's not what I want. I want... tactic won't work in color, but I should have brought a member. Brought everyone. Words are hard. Do have to make sure. Accurate. Thank you. There we go. You have a range of 6. I don't have Axel? You didn't do anything? Really? Huh. Did I mess up your head? Okay. Nothing. By turn 10, a mysterious voice calls out to Akira, Lord Raiden. What? We launch Raiden during the stage. On turn 10, the same mysterious voice that called Raiden to board, that called Akira to board Raiden first place, now urges him to shout, Goddo Ramu. Ramu, the mysterious voice explains, is the name of the king who rose the Mu continent to greatness. By doing so, Raiden will gain a greater power. Goto Boisu. Raiden gained godhood. And that's it, just God voice. Big scream. Now time to delete Sharkin. I think you can take it. Nice sword cut, fuck you. Punch at you. Well, at least I can see your HP now. Oh god! That wasn't even a crit, that was just a hit. Oh, fortunately. Hey. Yes. Good. Level up for Chris. Yes! Ta-ta! Give me your money and a level up! Once you've defeated all enemies, Akira says that they've reached a conclusion. However, he's not quite satisfied. There are forces others in the Ghost Empire still at large. And Sharkin's group was only just a forefront for them. Boneless item! The other one. Guaranteed clear bonus. Not what that is. The fuck? That is not a Chobham armor. Is that? Biosensor. Okay, no, if stage 18 biosensor. Get the random one, the biosensor. And the Chobham armor. Okay. It's reading. And critical rate plus 10? Critical plus 10, huh. So. Not a bad place to put it. Yeah, does not attack. NK. Yoma can have that, that's fair. Shinobu gets a level, and Akira gets a level. And that's it! Next time, according to the past. The shine of the sun. Come at me, bro. Goodness gracious.